Hello everybody, I just wanted to make a video on Marilyn Monroe, and what I wanted to point out is just obviously I'll go through very quickly some of the ones that we're already aware of, some of the Mandela effects in regards to Marilyn Monroe. Okay, so the first one is obviously her mole, which is most people, including myself, remember her mole being on this side. It looks wrong to me that it's on this side now. And right now, that's where it is. It's currently on this side, right about here. But I remember here. And one person that has done a lot on this, and that's Jen's Gems. I will leave a link to one or a few of her videos where she's talking about the mole on Marilyn Monroe. Okay, so the next one is her size. This is just what, as far as I was aware, was fairly what people were fairly remembering, you know, what had been reported as far as I'm concerned regarding her weight. And I remember her being a size 16 in her size. She was a voluptuous woman, and yeah, famous for it. It was but the 1960s, and it was just what was natural and what was beautiful. And the effect was that she'd gone down to maybe a size 10, something like that. So she'd all of a sudden, like her whole life, she was all of a sudden a thinner person. That's what people had reported in a few people across the community. I mentioned their weight, but what I noticed recently is that she's actually gone down a lot smaller. I would say she's maybe a size 8 or 6. This is UK size. She's so thin, and it's noticeable. So what you'll see at the end of the video is, like, I need a computer, really, is a couple of shots of the way she looks now, where she's, like, super thin, easily size 8 or 6, so probably 6 is a 0 in America, something like that. So that's what she is now, where she, you know, I think she's definitely, to me, I've observed that she's actually got thinner since the effect was reported regarding her weight. And the next thing I'd noticed, which will follow, I obviously do some like stills and stuff, and I'll lead some like captions and stuff like that to follow this video. So it makes kind of sense. I'm not just talking through my ass or something. But her famous pose, where she's like between her legs and the skirt's going everywhere, both arms are down, is what I remember. Both arms are down in the famous image. Now, this is where I need to state this very clearly. There are some images now that have appeared, to be honest, from nowhere, where there are many images of the same thing, the same pose. But that's not what I'm talking about. The famous image is where she is. She has her arm up, one arm up, and that wasn't like that before. So she now, it's not like this in her pose. So you've got to just, when you are looking at her, it's different. Her arm's up, it wasn't like that. Her both arms were down, and this is in the famous image. I'm not talking about the many other images that exist now. So that's that. That's what I wanted to talk about. And as this following will be some stills. So I'm going to leave you here for now, but this is just what I wanted to show. You'll see a big difference, like when she's posing, her arm's up and the skirt's going, but so you've got one arm up and only one arm down now, whereas I remember both arms, and it's the famous image, not the other ones that I will say have now appeared. It's crazy how many images are off this one pose. It was just one big famous image, but the image itself, famous one, is totally different. So that's why I wanted to report. So following this will be some stills. So I want to thank you all for watching. Much frosty love.
You are mine. I'll be yours through all the years till the end of time. Love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfill. For my darling, I love you, and I always will. Love me tender, love me sweet, never let me go. You have made my life complete, and I love you so. Love me tender, love me true, all my dreams.